spreading a broader awareness about health and fitness gave way to the first Orange County Fall Fitness Festival, held right on the YMCA Huddy Beach parking lot, Adams and Magnolia, last Saturday, October 28th. More than 50 mainly health-related companies, products, and services came to support the effort produced by our local YMCA Huddy Beach and four-time Mr. Olympia, Jeremy Buendia, and his foundation.
This is a fitness-based event. You know, we're trying to get out there is understanding that the fitness industry is trying to go more mainstream. We aren't just about, you know, health and fitness, but we're about a bigger and bigger message, especially those influencers who have been put on this plan for a bigger reason. You know, we're very blessed to have the followings that we have, but, you know, with nowadays, a lot of these people aren't utilizing their followings for the good. And the fact that we have so many people that are watching what we're doing, it's very important for us as influencers to put out a positive message to inspire the youth, to inspire the younger people to do good things for other people.
Those good things means a projected $40,000 fundraiser that will go to help YMCA, St. Jude Children's Charities, American Red Cross, meaning hurricane relief, and Jeremy's foundation itself.
Well, actually, we're pretty split up. We're living at the hospital with our son, and our kids are staying with family. So we're divided right now. So to see the support that's coming out of this event is ecstatic. We were actually really excited to actually be considered. With that, you know, we want to thank the Jeremy Buendia Foundation for considering us for this fundraiser, allowing us to be here and show our faces and talk to the people that have supported us and want to support us and that are curious to know about what's going on.
More bodies, any kind, is good business for the community-minded YMCA, who's looking toward expansion.
We're going to be adding 2,000 square feet for our Kids Zone Center, which is child care for our members when they're working out. It expands our capacity. There are a lot more options for the kids. We can have birthday parties. We have educational programs that we can do in this new space, so we're really excited about that. Our presenter of the event is a Y member, Jeremy Buendia, who is a four-time Mr. Olympia physique, and he, along with two key members of our staff, put this whole event together in 2 months. It's amazing. I'm really proud of them.
So this is good business.
This is great for our organization. It's good for the businesses in the area. Jeremy was able to bring in a lot of sponsors and fitness enthusiast companies.
Something for everyone at the Fitness Festival Saturday. Hopefully more for others in need. For Huddy Beach Business News, this is Matt Liffering.